When I was 17, I signed the papers to go into the military because I wanted to take advantage of the GI Bill because my parents were middle class and it would just help finance it. I was supposed to attend in the fall of 89 at university for the dance program, but the military intervened and said, okay, you have to go to basic and then you should go to AIT advanced training. It took a very naive little teenager and it created some horrific things.